Hello, welcome to KeyShot Tutorial. In this video, I will show you how to render a sanitizer bottle. First thing, please hit subscribe button and check out my other videos on KeyShot. Hope you like them. Okay, let's jump into rendering the sanitizer bottle. Import the 3D model. I have linked this in the description below. You can easily download it from there and import it to KeyShot. And you can able to see like this. First thing, go to scene and see the different parts in that sanitizer bottle. Look up, first thing is cap, you can look at here, actuator and pipe one which goes inside the bottle, and pipe two body, the main body which will be transparent, and the liquid. First, let's assign the material to this one, cap. Go to materials in library section, there select plastic. Inside plastics, you can select different kinds of plastics based on your requirement. You can select anything like clear or cloudy, anything. This I will go with the hard one. I will select the hard shiny plastic blue and drag and drop it over cap, and the actuator and cap should be like a similar one. So for actuator also I will be copying the same material. Let's go to pipe one and pipe two. These are a little bit cloudy thing, like, so I will go for cloudy, that one plastic, drag and drop, yeah. Next thing comes body, which is the main part. It should be transparent. So let's go to glass, basic glass. Yeah, I will select the basic glass with white, drag and drop it over body. Yeah, it's visible now. Now the liquid is visible. So for liquid, let's select, go to liquids. In that we have different kinds, basic, bubbles, space and texture. Let's go with the bubbles because sanitizer have little bit of bubble things. So I will select with this one, which is liquid cola bubbles. The bubble size will be a little bit bigger, so anyway we can adjust that one later. Liquid, double tap on the liquid, so it will open the properties of the liquid material. So I will go with the color. I want to match this color with this cap. So you can do trial and error here. Yeah, this is okay with me, and hit okay. Yeah, that's it. It's that much simple. I think you can see the bubbles which are getting rendered. To get a clear render image, you can go with the lighting and select interior. So the whole product will get a little more clearly rendered. So just keep it for like a 2-3 minutes so that it will get rendered. And let it render properly. And after rendering, you can see the whole sanitizer bottle like this. And even you can change the environment here. For example, you can place it over a bathroom. Here is the bathroom interior. So I think you can see. This is the bathroom background. So you can place it over here. Just need to increase the size of this one. For that, take the move model, unhide this, rotate and translate. Just keep it on scale only. Yeah, it got a little bit messy. So see, bottle position, scale, here you can type 2 2 2. Yeah, the whole bottle became doubling the size, right? We can rotate it so that we can see the actuator properly, and hit the scale and rotate. We want to rotate this one. Yeah, leave for 2-3 minutes and let it render properly. And if you enjoyed this video, remember to hit like button and subscribe. If you want me to render some other products, then please write it down in the comment section. Thank you.